tutto.
The relative motion between the two vehicles to dampen out before giving the go to retract the forward docking probe and perform a hard mate between the two spacecrafts. But for right now, success. successful docking of this Progress 49 vehicle to the Aspen and Cessna. Another 2.9 tons delivered to the International Space Station.
Put your ear to the location where the probe retraction is supposed to be occurring. Could you hear anything? Yes, of course. Because we're not receiving that data yet. Can you hear the probe retracting? Well, we haven't really listened yet, but if we need us to, we can do that now. Yeah, please let us know if you can hear the probe retraction.
series of hooks that will hold the Progress in place for a hard mate have indeed engaged. Following today's docking activity, a series of leak checks will be run to ensure that the docking was successful and all systems have indeed functioned nominally. And then tomorrow morning at around 2 a.m. Central Time, crew should get a chance to initiate that hatch opening and begin to get their hands on some of the cargo located inside of the Progress spacecraft. Vehicle officer here, Mission Control Houston, confirming the hooks have indeed closed, securing the hard mate and bringing an end to today's docking. Progress 49 spacecraft successfully attaching itself to the aft end of the service module on board the station.
And your go is to deactivate tools for page 27 of the ROV. Copy and work. Activating tools.